questions I get from a lot of tall women is, how do I stay stylish and looking put together with little to no options from a lot of these brands? With brands not really catering to us, how is this even possible? This is the question that I get a lot of the time. In this video, I want to share 7 ways to always look stylish and chic and put together as a tall woman. It's your girl Coco. Welcome back to my channel. On this channel, we talk about beauty, fashion, lifestyle, and styling for tall women. You guys already know this, and if you don't, I do not shop tall girl brands. I make regular brands work for me. So one of the ways that instantly will make you look stylish is wearing sunglasses. My recommendation is to always have your basic colors. That's a black pair of sunglasses and a tortoiseshell pair of sunglasses. If you don't like tortoiseshell, you can definitely go for another color, but get something that goes with the majority of your wardrobe. Tortoiseshell for me will work with 95% of my wardrobe, and so will the black. You also want to get something that is on the statement side, so you can get something that's a color, but that color should still go with the majority of your wardrobe. That way you're not buying something and you're not really getting your cost per wear out of it. When it comes to classic shapes, I would recommend getting something that is a square shape, that is more classic, or like a Jackie O style. Jackie O style is more of a rounded shape, if that's your thing. If you don't like anything that's a bit oversized on your face, I so happen to like big glasses because I'm 6 feet tall. So for me, getting those classic colors and those classic styles will always instantly make my outfit look chic and very put together. You also want to grab you a pair of aviators. Aviators are always going to be on the list. For a long time, I was not into aviators because I wasn't able to find a pair that fit my face. I have high cheekbones, so my cheeks are sitting high, and most of the aviators were like running kind of narrow. So Key, you guys know Key has affordable glasses. They're high key. I think they're 55mm. Or 58, they may be 58, but their aviator glasses are extremely nice. I have 2 pair. I have a black pair and a brown and gold pair. I'll link some affordable ones for you ladies, and I'll also link some that's a little bit on the higher side for those ladies who wanna jump into those. Next thing that will instantly make your outfit look chic and put together is a third layer. A lot of you ladies do know that blazers and jackets are the third layer that you can add onto a plain outfit, and it can make it look stylish and elevated in an instant. But when it comes to blazers as your third layer, I would recommend getting at minimum a leather one for the cooler weather and something of another material. That way you're able to go between the two for the multiple seasons. Which leads me to my third point, and that is throwing your jacket over your shoulders. It can seem very, very mature, right? But you can have on a t-shirt and a pair of jeans. You can have on a top like I have on, a pair of slacks, and just throw the jacket over you if you don't really want to necessarily wear it on. I would also recommend having shoulder pads in your blazer. There's something about shoulder pads that actually make your blazer pop even more. Those structured shoulders, the nice lapel, things like that. So when you're looking for a blazer, look for blazers that have a really nice lapel and decent sized shoulder pads. You don't want to get anything too big if it's not your thing, because it can be overwhelming, but get something that has a slight shoulder pad and it'll give you some structure here, and then you can be golden. So throwing your blazer over your shoulders is another way that would instantly make your outfit look chic and make you look put together. If you stayed this far in the video, make sure you are hitting the like button, ladies. I would appreciate it so I can do more videos like this to help all of my tall ladies out. The next way to look instantly chic or put together is by rolling up your sleeves and tucking in your top. Now, you guys have probably seen this a ton of times because a lot of stylish girls do it. They'll just roll their sleeves up and it literally just elevates the outfit instantly. It's a small detail, but it definitely does help. Unless you're trying to wear something where your sleeves are big and it's covering for that style, rolling up those sleeves is the number one way to look stylish and the easiest way to look stylish. When it comes to tucking in your top, I would recommend wearing something that is high-waisted if you are able to get away with high-waisted pants. And if you're not, you can definitely do it with like a skirt or something, but definitely tuck in that one side. It's really, really chic and it's easy to do. There are tons of videos out there that'll show you how to tuck in your top the right way, but just play around with it and you'll definitely get it right. The next thing that will instantly make you look chic and stylish and put together is not necessarily a clothing item or an accessory, it's your skin. When your skin looks really good, it can make you look like you really care about your appearance and your body. So what I mean by that is you can have on a pair of sweatpants, hair pulled back, no makeup, just some serum on your face. Someone's gonna notice your skin because it's popping and it's glowing. So for me, taking care of my skin is the number one thing that I love to do. I've always been into my skin. It's not perfect, but I definitely pay for products that are good for my skin. I've recently changed a lot of my products and started using higher end products for some. Now, Neutrogena is the two items that I'm always gonna use. I'm never gonna stop using those Neutrogena products. I absolutely love them. But the vitamin C serum and some of the other products that I use, I've used them for a while and I absolutely love them. The vitamin C serum, ladies. I'm gonna link that for you, ladies. And let me tell you something. I do not tell people to go buy anything that's super expensive, but this serum and this moisturizer that I have been using, my skin feels amazing. I've never had like acne or anything like that or any like hyperpigmentation, but as far as my skin feeling lush, these two products right here have my skin feeling lush. So I'm gonna link those below for you guys as well. Again, they are a little bit pricey, but they are worth it in my opinion. Come see a skincare. You wanna have a good vitamin C, you wanna have a good toner, and you also wanna have a good moisturizer. Now all the other stuff, you can probably get some eye cream and stuff, but if you don't have any issues like that, I just wouldn't do it. Also a good SPF. Those four things are needed, especially if you are a melanated woman. I'm actually gonna link the products that I'm currently using on my skin and have you ladies check it out if you are interested. Now the products are not cheap, so if you do not want to dive into something like this right now, I can definitely put some other alternatives. The other thing that will always instantly make you look chic is a structured handbag. Structured handbags are like the thing to do. Now, when you wear something that's a little bit more on the plush side, it doesn't give you that same effect as something that is structured. For me, structured shoulders, structured bags, things that have really good detail definitely add some chicness to an outfit. So I'm gonna link some of the affordable ones that I see out there that are structured handbags, and I'm also gonna link some that are on the higher end. But definitely go for something that is structured. Think of structure when you're looking to elevate your outfit and to look more chic. A structured handbag will always elevate your outfit and instantly make you look chic and put together. And the last thing that will instantly add a little bit of chicness to your outfit and have you look put together are pointy shoes or boots. You can even do flats if you're into flats. Most tall women like to wear heels. So when it comes to pointy shoes, it's something about a point that just adds elegance and chicness to an outfit, especially if you're wearing like really long pants, something that is like a denim, that's a straight leg pant. You can wear anything from trousers that cover the top of your shoe, anything like that. Ladies, if you do own a pair of pointed pumps, pointed boots, or pointed flats, definitely pull those out when you want to look effortlessly chic, or if you instantly want to look chic or put together. If you are a girl who's looking to dive into some heels and some pointed shoes, comment below if you are looking for some designers. I can definitely shoot over some brands for you guys to start looking into if you are looking for any pointed shoes. So that is my seventh tip, guys, on how to always look chic and put together as a tall woman. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope those tips helped you guys when you are shopping and looking for new pieces to add to your wardrobe. I know the struggle is real for us, but it does not have to be if we do things the right way. So thank you guys for tuning in. I am going to link some of the stuff that I mentioned in the video for you guys, like some alternative, some high-end pieces and some low-end pieces. And I'm also gonna link some of my blog posts for you ladies to go check out. And you guys already know I'm gonna link my high-low shopping guide, how to do it the right way. So if you like videos like this, please comment below. And if you stay to the end of this video, please comment Coco We See You. And guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at CocoStylesNYC and CocoStylesNY. And my personal style blog, CocoStylesNYC.com, and my style services, CocoStylesNY.com, and I'm on TikTok, CocoStylesNYC, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.